Sell me this pen. In this video, I will show you how you can sell anything to anyone and whenever you want. Because in selling, as you may know, there is a lot of techniques, a lot of tips, and a lot of strategies that you can use. And today, I want to share with you my best 3 strategies on how you can sell what you want to anyone. The first point is that the marketplace nowadays is saturated of all products, and you need to understand that people buy because of emotion and not because of logic. People buy based on emotion and then they justify their purchase with logic. Let's say that I want to buy a new car just for the feeling of owning a sport car, and I justify saying that my old car was bad, that I had problem and some other stuff. So when you try to sell your product to the person in front of you, just remember that people buy emotion. They don't want all the details about the future of the product or the benefit. They just want the emotion. You need to sell them the feeling of owning that product. And people buy also for status. For example, why you buy a Gucci belt? Not for the material, not for the stuff that there is on the belt, but just for the status, for the feeling that you have once you go out and you show to other people that you have a $300 belt. Just for the feeling and the status. And the same thing is with every product. For example, why a company need to have a website? Yes, because they want more exposure, because they need to give all the information about the company online, but mainly because a great website really increases the image and the perception of a company. And the business owner is really proud to say to other people, go on our website and just see all the services that we offer. And it's become a status symbol. And especially with stuff that are tangible, not services, it's easier to sell. Because for example, if you try a car, you just will fall in love after a few seconds of driving. And if you are a salesperson, you need to let the people try the product so they can feel already the emotion and they will buy it right away. For example, when I bought my sport car, the first time I have drive it, I have just fall in love that with the sound, with the power, with all the stuff that are involved in driving a sport car, and I was completely fall in love and I just bought that car. But financially was not the best decision. Yes, I can say that it's a good car, that I can use it maybe to meet new people, I can use it to have fun, I can use it to be motivated for my work and relax a little bit more. But if you watch this purchase biological standpoint, is not the best way. But because I have had these feelings by driving this car, I've bought the car. The second step that you need to understand is that people buy to solve some problem. You need to understand the problem of your marketplace. For example, the common problem that I see between entrepreneurs and business owners in my local area that maybe don't have a website is because they don't believe that a website can be a great investment for their business. They don't give enough value to their product. But the real problem is maybe because they had ideas about website or they had bad experience. And my job is to understand all the problem that the marketplace has and just help the business owner and the companies by developing the right website that they want. And the amount of money that you earn, it's directly correlated to the problem that you are solving in your marketplace. So you need really to study the marketplace, understand the problems and the painful stuff inside your marketplace, and then solve them by selling your product and services. The third tip about selling is that whenever you attach a story to a product, the product will get a ton more value and the other person will relate with your product. For example, I don't know if you know the story of Lamborghini, but it's pretty much a competition between Lamborghini and Enzo Ferrari, that Ferrari said that cannot create sport cars, and then Lamborghini took this challenge and created one of the best sport cars ever. And by knowing this story, the product will get a ton more value to itself, and also people that want to buy that product can relate to the story and feel even better about the product, and they will buy it instantly. So now that you know how to sell anything to anyone, write in the comment how you can sell this pen to me or to other people. Write it on the comment below. And then remember to click that red button to subscribe. And if you're interested, I have another next video right here for you. It's made just to create a better perspective, better mindset, and to start your own business. I see you in the next video.